Hello everyone, how are you? After a long time, here I am Raksha from Raksha's English Club. So today we are going to learn some very common sentences jo hum day to day life mein use karte hain. But as it is, we try to use the word in English, but it is not so. Kuch different words lekar bhi hum hamare sentences ko bol sakte hain. So let's see which sentences are those. Bistar bichha do. Now how you will speak it in English? We can say, set the bed, please. Set the bed, please. Okay? Then, saman khol do. Now, generally for khol na, we use open. But no, we can say, unpack the luggage. Unpack the luggage. Yes, it is very interesting to speak, no? Now, sui mein dhaga dal do. What we can say? We can say, thread the needle. Thread the needle. Yes. Now, naak saaf kar lo. Yeah, generally we used to say to our child. So, saaf means clean. Instead of clean, we can say, clear the nose. Clear the nose. Now, jao aur majhe karo. We can say like, go and enjoy yourself. Go and enjoy yourself. Apne joote utar do. What you can say for utar lo? Take off. Take off your shoes, please. Take off your shoes, please. Nibu nichod do. What is the English word for nichodna? It is squeeze. Okay? Squeeze the lemon. Squeeze the lemon. Now, use telephone or call karo. What we can say? We can say, ring him or ring her up. Ring him or ring her up. Then, 5 baje ka alarm laga do. Yeah, daily we used to say this. So, what we can say? Set the alarm of 5. Set the alarm of 5. Nange paon mat chalo. Do not walk. Nange paon ko hum kya bolte hain? Barefooted. Okay? Barefooted. So you have seen that instead of using regular action words in English, we can speak it in another way and it is very interesting. Yes. So like this, I will bring something new in my next video. Till then, take care. Learn English in easy way with me, Raksha. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.